there, my BFFs! Back, friends forever! It's time for more of my video diary, and tonight I'm going to take you on a trip into the private world of Batwing! Okay, squad, let's bounce! First up, before a night of fighting crime, I like to start out by fighting grime. And I recommend extra bubbles, so you don't look like something the bat tried in. Ew.
No.
Sorry, Mo. Didn't know you were in there. My bad. Woo.
Smells like coconut and bubblegum?
Yep, that's my signature scent. Oh, note for the squad, get yourself a signature scent. It's time for our nightly briefing, and as the only flying member of the team, I'm often called upon for super special assignments.
Good evening, Batwheels. We have learned that the Riddler may be planning something at the Gotham Art Museum. Batwing, please fly by the museum during your patrol.
Roger that. I forgot, did I mention I'm the only flying member of the team? That means I always have the latest tech. Tonight, I'm testing my new infrared vision upgrade. Oh, I love to fly over the city. Especially over the Gotham Park pond where I can see myself. Look how fire I am in my rainbow infrared.
Uh-oh, BC was right. Something is going on at the museum.
Well, isn't this lucky for you? You get to watch me do my Batwing thing.
Riddle me this. Why should you never trust an artist? Because we're all a bit sketchy.
I don't know art, but I know what I like, and that is not it. Time for some reverse turbo air.
Why do I smell like coconut and bubble gum?
The Riddler is all wrapped up, PC. You can call Gotham Police.
Calling now. Good work, Batwing.
So, that's my night. Have a great day, my squad. And remember, always spread your wings and fly.
In the air here at the fabulous Gotham City Car Show, because a special VIP guest has just arrived. Batman, would you mind answering a few questions?
I'm afraid I don't really...
You brought the famous Batmobile here with you tonight. What makes this car of yours so special?
Well, many things, but I'd rather not say.
Clearly, the Batmobile's most important asset when it comes to fighting crime is... speed. Help me out here, Batman. These electric-powered hydrogen jets allow it to go from 0 to 60 in about...
2 seconds.
And what about its utility belt full of incredible gadgets? Can you tell us more about that, Batman?
I don't talk about the Batmobile's special equipment.
Well, luckily, we have some footage. Truly Bat-tastic. Many Gothamites have also seen the Batmobile respond to your call when you need help. Care to comment on that?
No.
Well, then we'll just look at some footage of it doing that.
No, no, Batman! Oh, no! Oh, the Batmobile's here to save the day! So cool! Whoa, Batman, you caught him! Oh, the Batmobile shot some handcuffs! That's so sweet! Wow!
Amazing! It seems like this car has a mind of its own.
Well, I don't know about that.
The technology on the Batmobile is so advanced, there's no telling what it could really do.
I can't stop!
Are you all right?
Fine. I just don't understand how...
You said it yourself. It's anyone's guess what the Batmobile is truly capable of.
Hey, get off of those. Oh, you want to play, huh? You're a cute one, aren't you? I think I'll call you... Alfie!
Alert! Bam! The Penguin's ducky boat has stolen a shipment of rare tropical fish.
I'm on it, BC. Sorry, little guy. Bat duty calls. I've got that devious duck in my sights. Launching battle. What? Oh, drat. It's the Batmobile, that is. Alfie? How did you get in here? I'm sorry, I can't have you bothering me now. I've got a bad guy to bring in. Okay. Just try not to get in my way, Alfie.
Does it look like rain? Not really, but it never hurts to be prepared.
Let's go, Alfie. Alfie?
Ta-ta, Bam! Gotta cash in on these priceless pets!
Alfie, I told you not to... And you can't understand me, can you? Of course not, because you're a bat. Okay, let's find that ducky.
Gotcha!
Go, Alfie! Way to go, Alfie! You are one brave bat! Whew, what a night. Time for some R&R. Relax and recharge.
Bam! You're back! You said you'd help me with my booster jumps, remember? Come on!
Oh, great job, Bibi. You hit the highest one this time.
You ruled, Bam.
That was all you. Okay. Now it's time for that recharge.
Bam, come quick. You gotta see this.
Sure thing, Buff.
Isn't he the cutest?
Aw, look at Alfie. He sure is.
But now I can't use my winch.
Why don't you try getting him to fetch something? He likes that.
Hey, yeah. Fetch! Good bat, good bat! I think.
This is gonna be the best recharge ever.
Bam! Whoa. Time for a staring contest. Ready, set, go!
Oh, don't close!
Ah! How do I always lose? I don't even have real eyelids.
I'm sure you'll get me next time.
Bam! Is that you? Down here!
Oh, is it time to measure the stalagmites again?
You know it! I already measured Bertha, Tim, Michael, and Big Bob.
And let me guess, you need help reaching Lily.
You read my mind! Can you help me with a bat link? Whoa, she's at 76 centimeters now.
Man, she's growing. Fast.
Thanks, Bam. Bam.
Oh,
Good night, Bam.
I have the best friends ever.
Oh, hey! Forgot I left the drone camera on. Just give me a sec. There! An awesome picture of the most awesome hero there is, Robin! And I don't want to brag, but he's kind of my best bud. Hey, BC, I'm making a video diary with this bat drone. Can you help me tell everyone about Robin?
It would be my pleasure, Redbird.
Robin is a cool, costumed crime fighter who protects Gotham City. He's Batman's partner, and together, they take on Gotham's criminals. Go, Boy Wonder! Why do they call Robin that?
Perhaps because he's a boy, and he's a wonder.
Right, like a wonder to behold. I knew that. What's even better is I get to be Robin's number one crime-fighting car. We go on all kinds of missions together. There's nothing Robin likes more than bringing in a bad guy, except maybe grabbing a burger right after. Robin equipped me with all the same gadgets he has, like a bow staff and bataflage to make us almost invisible.
Ow! Red's using his bataflage in the cave again.
Redbird.
Sorry. What I'm trying to say is, Robin and me, we're almost like twins. And I guess that's why he's my favorite hero.
Alert. The Riddler has been seen breaking into Star Labs. Robin is on his way.
Holy hubcaps! Time for another rockin' ride with Robin. Talk to you later.
Whew! I am white. If anyone needs me, I'll be taking a bat bath. That's just a bubble bath. With me in it.
Understood, Batgirl. I'll place an hour of me time on your schedule starting now.
Perf!
Great work today, Bibi. You should relax and recharge too.
Relax? I'm too amped. I was fire out there. Did you see me? I need to burn some of this extra energy off. I'm making a dance video. Okay, BC. Please play some music we can dance to.
Ah, of course.
I always start with this move I call the Batwheel Buff. Try it with me. Let's bounce up and down. Fantastic, BC. Great beats. Okay, home team. Now let's put a new spin on things. Try this. Twirl around and around. Whoa! Okay, it's time for my signature move. It's called the BB Bat-Toosie. Wave your hands and do it with me. You look great. Now let's put it all together. Bounce up and down, whirl around, and wave your hands. Fantastic job. You can dance with me anytime.
I feel amazing. BC, do I have any me time left?
Yes. You have approximately 12 minutes and 38 seconds left.
That's approximately enough time to demolish a batch of bat brownies. Those are just brownies, with my name on it. BC, have Mo take a look at my bike. Think there's something wrong with it.
Just like first meeting. electric motor and a heart of gold. He's someone to meet. A better bad friend you'd never find, but if you're up to no good, he's not so kind.
Batwing is up and on the move, soaring to the groove, as sleek as she is versatile. Busy fighting crime, or yoga class at nine, she does it all with Batwing style.
With her wings, her tip, her electronet, she's ready for